I was making a video on my computer, but the computer froze. So basically what I said was, I'm making this video for Clara, but I'll post it on YouTube as well for everyone else. So Clara, what I did was, I wet my hair with water and I put a little bit of conditioner in it and then I rinsed it out with water. That was just to soften up my curls. So now that that's wet, I made a part here. And I'm going to use some gel. You could use gel or I've also used Shea Moisture or just basically your favorite product. This is basically to get your curly hair to extend longer than just being in like the short afro look. So I have some gel and I'm just gonna spread gel all across this, not a whole lot, but just enough. And then I might even add a little bit more water in a spray bottle. Okay, now that that's a little wet, just gonna comb it through. And I'm just going to just grab two pieces and then just twist it. It doesn't have to be neat. I'm just basically picking up all the pieces. And by doing this, kind of like flat twisting it, when it's time for you to take it out, your hair will actually hang down and be a bit longer than usual. Okay, so it'll stay like this. And you're gonna do the whole thing to the rest of the head. Lamar, can you turn on the oven on 425 for the patties? And then you have to just do the clock when it beeps. And don't forget, we have choir tonight, okay? So if you can see how long my hair is, it's just that it usually looks so short when it's dry. Nice length. I'm satisfied with the length if it would just stay curly. I'm a lefty, so it doesn't matter which direction you go, just as long as you grab pieces. So it's taking it down. And again, you can add your product. I usually start at the root and just finger it through. Finger it through, pull it, stretch it out, or comb it. And then you just want to twist this down again. If you can't get the idea of twisting down, just YouTube a video on like flat twisting your own hair. Maybe comb it one more time, twist. So now I just have the bag here to do. I have to hurry up because I have choir practice tonight. Okay, let's see. Maybe I can just split this in half. If you're having a hard time combing your hair, just hold it and then comb the ends. Again, put that gel or that cream on.